This is the underside of the leaf. They are a little bit lighter, so I'm adding water to the pigment before I add the veins. I'm just adding another glaze, which is a color on top of a color, just to enhance it a tiny bit before I start making the final